It's called La Vache Enragée, the enraged cow. It was made for a magazine of the same name, which was very briefly lived. I think it had maybe 3 editions before it went under. The La Vache Enragée, the enraged cow, is a symbol for the hungry and starving and frustrated artist. So this is a representation of the starving artists in Paris. Now the figure over here is a guy named Senator René Béranger. He was a figure around Montmartre during this time period. And he wanted to instill morality back into Montmartre, which was known for having exorbitant cafes and can-can dancers and everybody running amok. And so he wanted to instill a moral order back in the area.